King Brothers Used Cars in Winchester has a huge selection of Fords, Chevys, Jeeps, and more. Come by and see why people have been choosing King Brothers for over 50 years, or visit kingbrotherscars.com. Family owned and time tested since 1966.
Crews are currently working tirelessly to find another missing woman named Amanda Bailey. Bailey has not been seen since Monday, and her last known location was Lake Reba. Therefore, at the moment, avoid the area of Lake Reba as there are multiple agencies and crews working together in both a foot and water search in order to find Bailey. Officials with the fire department state that they were just recently called out to help aid Kentucky State Police and the Madison County Sheriff's Department in the rescue efforts. Stay tuned to WBON-TV for updates on this story, and always be sure to like and share our posts to get the word out of all your favorite local news to family and friends. For WBON-TV, I'm Marissa Hempel.